What's up guys, welcome back to a brand new video with Tej Hanley. In today's tutorial, we are gonna teach you how to avoid razor bumps and how to prevent ingrown hairs. Now I think as men, we can all collectively agree that razor bumps and ingrown hairs are just plain annoying. Nobody wants them, nobody has to deal with them, but that's why it's so important to learn how to prevent them so that we don't find ourselves in those situations. So let's start with razor bumps. What are they? Essentially, they're ingrown hairs. Now, this results in inflammation, which comes across as painful red little bumps across our cheeks, chin, and neck. And although ingrown hairs are usually caused by shaving, they can also happen just by leaving our hair alone. So now that we know what razor bumps are, let's talk about how to prevent them. The first thing you can do is you can let your facial hair just simply grow out, or you can use an electronic razor. Electronic razors are great. I use one for myself. I'm currently growing out my facial hair just a little bit, but when I do shave, I'll use an electronic razor first, and then I will use an actual razor blade to get the leftover hair just to make sure I have the cleanest shave possible. One thing we highly want to recommend is don't skimp on your razor blades, whether it's for an actual razor or an electronic razor. Buy replacement blades, subscribe to a program which sends you them every month, every other month, whatever the case may be. Make sure you're using the highest quality products on your face, and that includes your razor blades. The next thing we wanna recommend when you are shaving is you wanna shave with the grain. Essentially what this means is if your facial hair naturally grows down, we're gonna take that razor blade and we're gonna go down with the grain. Now if you've learned how to shave the hard way, you've probably shaved up before and as a result gotten razor bumps, so we wanna avoid that this time. And the last tip we have when it comes to shaving is we wanna make sure we're rinsing our razor blade underwater after each shave. So you wanna take that razor, go down with the grain, run it under hot water, and then go back for a second. And then of course, continue the process until you're done shaving, but make sure you're rinsing it underwater. So now let's talk about how to prevent these ingrown hairs. The first thing you wanna do is you wanna make sure you're exfoliating at least twice a week. Tej Hanley has an awesome exfoliator that you can add to your skincare routine. I do it twice a week. It gets all the dead skin cells off your face, and it also helps bring the new skin cells to the surface, which is how we get that radiant glow. The next thing you wanna do is you wanna properly moisturize your skin. Our skin has to stay hydrated, you guys. Dry skin can be a leading cause to ingrown hairs. It's part of the problem, so make sure you're moisturized. Tej Hanley has an AM and a PM. The AM has SPF 20, so you apply that in the morning after you wash your face. Not only is your skin protected from the sun, but you're staying hydrated. And then again at night, after you've washed your face a second time, you're gonna apply that PM to make sure your skin is hydrated through the entire time you sleep. Another great option to add to your routine is to use a topical cream that has salicylic acid, and you wanna follow that by a cortisone cream to smooth inflamed skin and help prevent ingrown hairs. In summary, you guys, the best way to prevent ingrown hairs is to wash and exfoliate your skin regularly. When it comes to your skincare routine, the most important thing is consistency. So with that, we hope you guys learned something in these videos today. If you wanna check out more videos and tutorials we have when it comes to skincare, you can go ahead and click over here. If you want to learn a little bit more about Tej Hanley and the products that they offer, you can go ahead and click over here. We hope you guys enjoyed this video on razor bumps and ingrown hairs. As always, I'm Dominic, and I will see you guys on the next video. Bye guys.